said.
Standing river, so feeding everyone.
Where could I shoot a lot of my films? And I said, well, there's a magazine called, I can't remember what it was called, but it had all the pretty houses and wonderful buildings.
Architectural digest.
Yes, it was. And I was beginning to tell him that all we had to do was get this magazine. And it was 2 and 6 months. And all the homes and castles are actually in the book. And he said, what's the name of the book? And I said, Stately Homes of England, Stanley. And he said, no, Russell.
Who is the second most admired director in your life?
I'm too modest to mention his name.
Well, I know that you have a fondness for Fritz Lang,
yes,
and I know that Metropolis was a film that you used to show as literally as bombs were dropping over your head at your house when you were much younger during the Second World War. Bombs were dropping literally 30, 40 feet from your house. What I understand, and you used to show.
Stop
it, and you used to show German film.
It's a great film.